are digging here. Like this whole face of the gate here was basically covered with earth. And one of the archaeologists is sitting here probably slurping a coffee, and he sees something that looks a little bit